California is the home of innovation, where new ideas are born. We've been pioneers in raising environmental standards and advancing clean energy. We embody this in our active lifestyle and in the technology we use. This tech is in our lives, but not in our homes. SCI-Arc and Caltech have teamed up for the 2011 Solar Decathlon to imagine architecture that can reflect the progress. We've taken a critical look at the conventions of home construction in order to create an architecture that's better suited to solar energy use. Our compact, hyper-insulated prototype, or CHIP, reimagines the California solar home.
The first thing you notice about CHIP is its appearance. It's soft and puffy. This was a practical solution to minimize energy consumption. Unwanted heat loss and gain from poor insulation accounts for a significant amount of home energy use.
Faced with the choice between thin and expensive or thick and economical insulation, we chose to save money while making the insulation integral to the architectural character of CHIP. The continuous waterproof membrane and net that holds the insulation in place is a direct expression of its function of energy conservation and economy. CHIP's shape was designed to maximize its solar energy production and available square footage.
On the south, the roof is sloped to orient the solar panels. The opposite end lifts off the ground, creating a car park without eliminating the ground floor. Large openings at either side promote comfortable air circulation within the interior.
You can enter CHIP from the east or the west by two ramps that are designed to accommodate the wide variety of terrain across California. At the openings, reclaimed local cedar joins the exterior to the interior.
CHIP's shape and insulation strategy maximizes usable space inside. The result is a large, open, yet distinctly programmed space. Program organized by the slope of CHIP creates efficient relationships between the spaces, eliminating interior walls that otherwise restrict rooms to a single use. The exposed structure accommodates plug-in shelves, cabinets, and furniture, freeing up valuable floor space. Even though CHIP has a custom shape, its walls are flexible enough to allow for stock cabinetry to be used.
Large windows on the north and south end provide the interior with natural light. The south end opens onto an outdoor deck, allowing the living space to continue to the exterior. With the operable window at the north end, the house can take advantage of the mild California climate using natural ventilation. Additional lighting is used to further define space at each level.
With CHIP, SCI-Arc and Caltech have embraced the spirit of innovation in California, changing the way we think about energy and housing. CHIP looks different because it is different. We've transformed clean energy and innovative technologies into architecture that offers inspiration and delight.